normally at the coffee places, they are serving the Turkish coffee in less than 1 minute. But because of this cooking process, not with gas fire, with coal, it takes minimum 3 or 4 minutes. All the coffee grounds we will see after serving will stay at the bottom of the glass. This is the original way, this is the traditional way, just to get the real taste of the Turkish coffee.